Bear deja vu.
For the second time in less than a week, a bear has climbed up a tree in the heart of Central Florida, and it isn't coming down. Good afternoon. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sigowski. The black bear is nestled in the branches of a tree outside a museum in Winter Park. West 2's Amanda Ober is live along Osceola Drive in the city. And Amanda, museum officials say the bear has been there since yesterday.
Yeah, a volunteer who came here to the museum early yesterday morning to water some potted plants was the first to make the shocking discovery. And we're going to pan the camera up so you can see this bear. Right now, he's just kind of crawling around in the branches of that tree. He's been very active for about the past hour that we've been here. Fish and Wildlife tells us they believe he is a three-year-old male bear, about 200, 250 pounds, who probably, like so many of these bears, wandered down to this area from the Wakaiva Basin. And he's just been hanging out here behind the museum for 2 days now. Now, he has had an impact on operations here. Yesterday, the museum staff decided to close up for the day just for the safety of both their guests and the bear. They hoped that he would wander off on his own last night. They just happened to be closed on Mondays, and he chose to hang out here again today. Now, as for what authorities are planning to do about this bear, there is an officer from Fish and Wildlife here, and he says for now they're not going to do anything. They're just going to keep an eye on the situation, but they're fairly confident that eventually, perhaps tonight, this bear on his own will head out, and their hope is that the bear eventually heads back to the Wakaiva Basin. Now, one question you may ask is, when there was a bear, you might remember on Friday, that was up in a tree over by the 408, why was that bear tranquilized and removed? Well, that's a very different situation. They were concerned that that bear was frightened by all the traffic in the area. A rainstorm was coming in. It was rush hour. So they felt they needed to get that bear out of there. But as for this guy, they say for now they're just going to watch and hope that he leaves on his own. Live in Winter Park in Orange County, Amanda Ober, West 2 News.